have been highly grabbed. Therefore, responsible bodies should work to solve this.
Proclamation has been made concerning land compensation at the federal level. It is made to improve Proclamation 124.
The committee has also identified limitations of various sectors and put directions to be corrected and improved so as to sustain the benefit of the people.
Buddha ceremony of Mecha Oromo, which participate 10 zones of the Oromo regional state, took place in Dano district of Westra zone. Mamanura looked at Yeron Tolera's report.
Karubatau, Margi Kansatau, Sani Kanamahatau, Horin Kanuriatau, Nitin Kanabatatu, Irzikan Nitiatau.
Gajeda subclans of Mecha Oromo has performed Buddha ceremony at Chafe Gajeda ceremonial ground in Dano district of West Chawa zone. Buddha ceremony is one of Gada ceremonies performed when one Gada grade comes to Gada stage, the Gada grade on which an Oromo person assumes power. During this ceremony, a person who is assuming power pierces his ear and the shaved part of his hair. We have pierced our ear. It is a symbol of reaching Gada stage. It shows that you are nominated to be a Bagada or Gada leader, he said. Mecha Oromos from 10 zonal administrations have took part on this ceremony. They expressed their happiness over restoration of Mecha Oromo Gada, which was interrupted for about a century. I am a Bagada of Bunno subclans. Today we meet here to facilitate and celebrate the power transfer ceremony of Mecha Oromo, which Robale Gada party would take power, he said. Mecha Oromo legislate laws at Odabisil ceremonial ground. Mecha Oromos who live in Jimma zone used to be administered by these laws for a long time. It has been interrupted due to various pressures. Now we should learn from elders and promote it. We should be administered by it and bequeath it to the next generation, he said. We should be united. Mecha Oromos should meet at Odabisil and restore this Gada system. We are facilitating to enable Oromo be administered by Gada system. Especially the youth should work on it more than ever, he said. Abba Gada of Mecha Oromo, Takale Dinsa, for his part, said the new generation should contribute at its level best to nurture, promote and sustain its culture. We have performed Buddha ceremony. We will proceed to other ceremonies. So the public should give due respect to the elected Gada leaders. We should respect ceremonial grounds. The government should protect, he said.
Biya tinnan guddatu ta'a fatinage, biya guddan bulu ta'a fatinage, biya wallalan beku ta'a fatinage, 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 fatinage.
You're watching OBN, Voice of the People. Now on news from abroad. Saudi Arabia cabinet on Tuesday endorsed the kingdom's readiness to pump more oil to maintain market balance and stability, the official Saudi Arabia press agency said. U.S. President Donald Trump on Saturday said Saudi Arabia kingdom, King Salman had agreed to his request to increase oil output maybe to up to 2 million barrels. Trump said the agreement was reached after a phone call with the kingdom, the Saudi king, about oil production, but mentioned no specifics. Both leaders also discussed efforts by the oil producing countries to compensate for any potential shortage in supplies. Trump's claims comes after the Organization of the Petroleum Exporting Countries, OPEC, a grouping of oil-producing states that include Saudi Arabia, already agreed to ramp up production by 1 million barrels a day at a meeting earlier this month. Saudi Arabia is the world's top oil exporter and has usually kept at least 1.5 million to 2 million barrels per day of spare capacity, according to the U.S. Energy Information Administration. It produces around 10 million barrels of crude per day, according to the OPEC. Al Jazeera reported. Well, viewers, many thanks for joining us. That's all for now. Have a good time.